school, I went to St. Joseph's.
I went to St. Joseph's.
I had around 10 close friends, and at the moment I'm only friends with around 6, because most of them moved to different schools.
I have 5 good friends, I'm still friends with them.
Yeah, kind of, but I just have better friends now anyways from secondary school.
Friends?
Yeah, I lost a few good friends when they went to different schools.
What comes to mind when I hear the word friendship is probably just having fun and friends and loyalty. My advice would be, don't worry if you're gonna lose any friends. You can still enjoy it and make new ones.
In your school.
Have at least one good friend. 6 years.
We became friends, I don't know, just from being in the same school. I guess we just knew each other. In the park and also in class with chairs.
What happened?
Just say we both got detention, so.
We both went on a school trip and we just had a good time.
What, like the school trip where another school was there and we killed them?
Yeah, that
one
was in Central Park.
No, there were 6 girls.
Had a fight over a slide.
Yeah, no, the first girl was on the slide, everyone in school literally ran to the slide, started throwing sand and pebbles at them and all the teachers.
I went to really slide down in Sandy. Oh, it's that one.
Yeah,
we were
just
kidding. I think it was No, he's only messing with friends, like, after all this school and all this school.
Hopefully I can go to